RumFish Grill in St. Pete Beach gives eating with a view a whole new meaning.
Hello, I'm Aaron Schweitzer, chef from RumFish Grill. These are some oysters.
When it comes to seafood, they don't mess around. Here's a look at some of their dishes.
This is our miso glazed cedar plank salmon with the kimchi soba noodle salad.
And the chef's favorite dish?
A green curry marinated tuna, and it's on a crab fried rice. It's served with a nok cham.
The under the sea theme is on point with gorgeous views of fish while eating. But one of the coolest things you can do here is...
I have to say it's a 33,000 gallon tank behind me. We allow guests to snorkel in it with their Swim with the Fishes program.
You better believe I tried it out, and it was by far one of the coolest things to do on St. Pete Beach.
All these fish are basically indigenous to this area. All of them are caught off the coast within 20 miles of this restaurant.
They also have a giant eel in the tank named Frankie, but he was pretty shy while I was swimming around. And this mega tank is one of three throughout the entire restaurant. So if you're looking for something fun to do, or at least a view while you chow down, a trip to RumFish Grill will do the trick.